And a good evening to you. I'm tracking Urban Meyer, the recruiter tonight. He's been in Hinesville, Georgia on his in-home visit with five-star linebacker Raekwon McMillan. The visit just hours before McMillan announces, look at the brute force of this kid. Is that a tree trunk? Yeah. He announces tomorrow at 12:30, 6'3", 235 pounds. He'll choose between the Bucks and Alabama. Clemson with an outside shot, perhaps even Auburn. Kevin Noon of BuckeyeGrove.com tells me tonight this one is just too close to call.